Graciously hear our petitions, O Lord, as you raise the horn of priestly grace over your servant. Pour out upon him the power of your blessing. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The prayer of consecration. God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the Father of mercies and God of all consolation, who dwell on high and look upon the lowly, who know all things before they came to be, it is you who established the order in your church through your gracious word. From the beginning of predestined a righteousness born of Abraham, who instituted the rulers and priests, and did not leave your sanctuary without ministry. From the beginning of the word, you have been pleased to glorify in those who have chosen together. Now we pour forth upon this chosen one the power that is from you, the governing spirit whom you gave to your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, whom he gave to the holy apostles, who established the church in each place as your sanctuary, to the glory and unfailing praise of your name. Grant, O Father, knower of all hearts, that this your servant, whom you have chosen for the episcopate, may nourish your holy flock, may without reproach exercise before you the high priesthood, serving you night and day, that he may unceasingly cause you to face to shine upon us, and offer the gifts of your holy church. Grant that by the strength of the Holy Spirit of the high priesthood, he may have authority to forgive sins according to your command, that he may apportion offices according to your precept, and loosen every bond according to the authority you gave the apostles. May he be pleasing to you in meekness and purity of heart, offering a sweet fragrance to you. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, whom glory and power and honor is yours with the Holy Spirit in the Holy Church, now and forever.
Amen.
may God, who has made you a sharer in the high priesthood of Christ, himself pour out upon you the oil of mystical anointing and make you fruitful with abundance of spiritual blessing. Receive the gospel and preach the good word with all patience and sound teaching. Receive this ring, the seal of fidelity, adorned with undefiled faith. Preserve the unblemished, the Bride of God, the Holy Church.
To the glory of Almighty God and the praise of the Blessed Virgin Mary and of the Apostles Peter and Paul, in the name of Pope Francis, the Bishop of Rome, and of the Holy Roman Church, for the honor of the Church of the Archdiocese of Samoa Apia, which has been placed in your care, and as a symbol of your authority as Metropolitan Archbishop, we confer on you the pallium taken from the tomb of St. Peter to wear within the limits of your ecclesiastical province. May this pallium be a symbol of unity and a sign of your communion with the Apostolic See, a bond of love and incentive to courage. On the day of the coming and the manifestation of our great God and Chief Shepherd, Jesus Christ, may you and the flock entrusted to you be clothed with immortality and glory. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
Receive the mitre, and let the splendour of holiness shine in you, so that when the chief shepherd appears, you may merit to receive an unfading crown of glory. Receive the crozier as a sign of your pastoral office, and keep watch over the whole flock in which the Holy Spirit has placed you as bishop to govern the Church of God. We receive this pectoral cross as a sign of God's love for you. Mosese